So our company manufactures climbing equipment and equipment for work at height. And we also manufacture hands-free lighting, so headlamps for multiple uses in sport and in industrial environments.
Petzl was looking to increase the efficiency of their warehouse. They were also looking to minimize inefficiency in workplace operations. So they were looking to minimize excessive travel time with their operators in terms of completing picks, and then also looking to increase order accuracy.
One of the things that I've always loved about Petzl is the vision, and that led to the construction of this beautiful building that we're in. And it also led to us planning for the future, which is why we chose the system that we did with Bastion and OPEX.
Bastion initiated a consulting study to analyze their warehouse data, and we then began designing several system iterations. We vetted those system designs through a simulation and arrived at our current design, which we were fortunate to have the opportunity to implement for Petzl.
Bastion and OPEX were here amidst a lot of dust, a full-on construction area, safety gear required, no indoor plumbing. So all of that started in mid-January, and we started shipping live customer orders the first week of April. So it happened pretty fast.
So the system starts on the induction end. Cartons are manually erected, and they manually have a shipping barcode put on each carton. Once the carton is then inducted onto the system, which consists mainly of Hytrol's E24 Easy conveyor, a carton will go down the line and be directed by Exacta's automated order routing. If it needs to, it'll be first directed into a high velocity SKU area where operators will pick products with a pick-to-light system to quickly and efficiently pack out the cartons with the needed high velocity SKUs and then re-induct them onto the main line. From here, cartons will progress to a perfect pick area. Cartons that need products from this ASRS system will be diverted into a zipline workstation where they'll interface with the perfect pick. Perfect pick, of course, is a new goods to person system. It's an ASRS using iBots to deliver SKUs directly to an operator. Operator will pick the appropriate SKUs and then the cartons will transfer back onto the main line from here. Going down the line, cartons will then progress either directly to the QC area of the system, or they will be diverted into the pre-ticketing area of the system. This pre-ticketing area is for particular Petzl customers that require their products to be individually tagged with barcodes. In this ticketing area, cartons will first go to a printing station. Each carton will be stopped here. An operator will take labels that are automatically printed, put them in the carton, and then release the carton to go down to one of three workstations where the operators will actually apply the barcode to each product. From here, product is then pushed back onto the main line and then rejoin the rest of the cartons at the QC area. QC area is basically an inline scale where we weigh the product and scan the product to tell if it's been fully picked, if everything's present, and if the order's ready to go out the door. If that is not the case, it'll be diverted to a hospital lane where an associate can make the needed adjustments and then get it back onto the main line to go down to a value add area. In this value add area, we're putting in void fill and we're also putting in the necessary packing manifests so that a carton can ship out the door. Once these items are added, it goes through a carton sealer and the carton then ends up in a shipping area where it is manually palletized. And from there is distributed to the necessary carriers.
I think the level of sophistication really drew us to the perfect pick system. The technology is cutting edge. With a very small footprint, it allows you to have a really high output with minimal error rates.
Basically, the Exacta is a user interface at Perfect Pick. It's what lets the operator know what product they're picking from the system and which carton it's going to be re-inducted onto the system. It interfaces with OPEX proprietary software in order to pull the right product from the system.
It's really pretty intuitive, and menus that Bastion provides help the operator to know exactly what they're doing, what needs to be done. We found that after a single day, an operator's pretty efficient at being able to operate it, either receiving or picking.
There's also a green element to it. This building is LEED certified, and Petzl's big on energy conservation, and the iBots basically recharge themselves as part of the basic functionality, which was very appealing to us.
The system was meant to be a showcase for Petzl that would have a long lifespan for its distribution needs, and I believe we've met those goals. In addition, the new technology we have here, the pick to light, the perfect pick, the inline scale, have led to minimized errors in orders going through the system and an overall decrease in order fulfillment time. Perfect pick particularly reduces the amount of time employees spend picking products, and so they can spend more time on value add activities.
We've been able to see that just one or two operators can pick the detail lines that it would take four or five operators to in the past, and I think that's mostly due to the fact that the product is brought to that person. They don't have to walk. That was part of the research we did as far as ROI, just the time it takes a person to walk from location to location, and we've been able to eliminate that for the most part.
Bastion Solutions has been really impressive to work with. We did, I did extensive research and created a short list, and everything that I had heard about them and read about them proved to be true, and that is that they are at the top of their field. They're all experts, extremely professional, relentless in accomplishing goals and finishing projects. So I would say we had a very strong business partnership, and I would definitely recommend them to any company that was looking for a new solution in their distribution center.